Hi guys, we are at Nokia's pre-MWC 2017 event and we have with us the star of the show. Now this isn't a flagship, it isn't even a smartphone, but it is the mighty Nokia 3310 Reloaded. This is a modern take on Nokia's iconic feature phone and it draws a lot of inspiration from its predecessor, which you can see in the design. But there are several modern additions. Among these is a 2.4 inch color display, a micro USB port for charging, and even a camera. So you get a 2 megapixel camera along with an LED flash for taking photos. So since this is a feature phone, we can't tell you too much about the specifications. So let's just talk a little bit about the design. The Nokia 3310 comes in 4 colors, blue, red, yellow, and this gray. And it comes with a removable back panel. So there you have it, the removable back panel with a removable battery, which Nokia says gives you 22 hours of talk time and a month of standby time. You also get dual SIM slots and a micro SD card slot for expansion up to 32 GB. In terms of the operating system, the new Nokia 3310 runs the same Symbian S30 OS as its predecessor, but it does come with a couple of significant additions, and the most interesting one among these is Snake, of course, the iconic game which was so popular on Nokia phones of the past is now back. And no, I won't bore you because this is going to be very addictive. But yeah, I think I'm a little rusty as well. I haven't played this in a while, but I'm sure I'll get the hang of it soon. So apart from Snake, you also get the camera. The 2 megapixel camera isn't that great, but just about can get the job done. You have a music because it comes with a built-in MP3 player. You have a weather app, videos, and a FM radio. So the Nokia 3310 Reboot is priced at 49 euros, which is about ₹3,500 in Indian rupees. And this is a bit on the steep side in terms of pricing. So if Nokia manages to price it between the 2,500 to 3,000 rupee mark, we think that the phone will see reasonably good sales. Would you buy the Nokia 3310? We'd love to know your thoughts on this phone. If you like this video, do subscribe to our 91 Mobile's YouTube channel, where we'll be bringing you all the action from MWC 2017. Thanks for watching.